Dear Father, I received that carpet bag all right, and I was very thankful for the contents. I should have entered one before, but was on guard. Yesterday it rained. Now I have just come from a drill, and we are wet through our tent. Where we camp is 50 feet long and 20 feet wide. We sleep on straw, which is about a foot deep. The way we get our grub is we fall into a line and march round by the cookhouse and get our own flannel, hash, bread, and meat on beans. We don't very often get anything but one of the three. All we have to lie on is a blanket, which will weigh about 10 pounds. We have no drill about... It's 50 feet long and 20 feet wide. We sleep on straw, which is about a foot deep. The way we get our grub is we fall into a line and march round by the cookhouse and get our own flannel, hash, bread, and meat on beans. We don't very often get anything but one of the three. All we have to lay on is a blanket which will weigh about 10 pounds. We have to drill about 8 hours a day and sometimes stand half an hour without moving. How do you think Bill will like that style? I do not want a rubber blanket. Sometimes we get a hold of a menu paper. I like the pistol well, and if I go, she'll want it. Don't know about the rifles, but I think we shall take the guns. Went a little east, as I shall not get paid off until the 30th of June. It shall be the last time. I will call you after. I have not been out of the yard only with the company. I have been here to tell Mother and Charlotte that I am all right and have a good time. Tell Chase. I think he ought to make me a present of a little cash, and then he would do some good. Shan't go for 3 years if I can help it. We are almost ready to start now, but may not go at all. I had the pleasure of losing the key to that bag and could not find it. Charlotte shall have my miniature if I can get out. We commence the coach ourselves tomorrow. Can't write any more on this drum, so goodbye.